Hey everyone, welcome to an Otherverse painting video. My name is Tyson. Today, I'm painting up some rebels for Star Wars Legion. Specifically, I'm painting up a two-man strike team with a sniper to match the other rebels I've already painted for my wife's Tatooine army. So I've already undercoated the models with the Wraith Bone Spray from Citadel. I accidentally started them while I was batch painting all the rest of my rebels, but I've got a few touch-ups. So let's start with those, and we'll get to the model. First contrast color we're going to be using is Black Templar. On these models, I'm going darker to lighter for the colors. This will allow me to quickly paint the lighter browns over the slightly darker browns that are already there, and you won't even notice it. So the next color we're going to do is Snakebite Leather. The next contrast paint is Agaros Dunes. The next contrast color we're using is Skeleton Horde. Next, we're using Griffhound Orange for the Mon Calamari skin. next color we're using is Fire Slayer Flesh. We're using that to do the face of the second model, but also to add a little texture to the Mon Calamari skin. We use the contrast Apothecary White to get the kind of undershirts of the models. Thing we're going to do is Agrolin Earth to give us some crackle effect, some finishing touches. Thanks for joining me in today's painting video, and here they are, the finished models. Links to our social media is in the description below. Please join us in the Hobby Hangout Facebook group so you can show us your models, what you've got in work in progress, your finished projects, your pile of shame, and join us on our website. This month is all Star Wars. We have model spotlights, some articles we've written, and even some Legos. Thanks, everyone.